Hey guys, today I'm going to talk a little bit about the modeling world once again. So if you're just interested in weight loss or whatever, you can turn this off. But I've had actually a bunch of questions asking how to get in, how to get started into it, because it's a little bit, you know, there's not a lot of stuff out there because there's not a huge amount of people who can or like are models. And the first thing is that you have to be realistic. So requirements for almost every single agency is you have to be at least 5'8 if you're a girl. You have to be relatively in good shape and tall. So let's say you have those two things. Also, skin. You have to take good care of your skin and like not have any like severe acne or skin problems. And okay, so if you have clear skin, you are tall, you're thin, and you're like, okay, I want to be a model, then this is where we can start here. Basically, there are a couple ways to go about this. The first is seriously just to like wear a swimsuit, put on a black like bikini two-piece, have your mom take pictures of you. Just like most of the agencies will have like what pictures they want from you. But like full length and then like three quarters, full profile or something like that. So basic. Don't pay anybody to take these photos. Have your mom take them with her iPhone in good lighting. And then you can just submit those. Usually every agency will have a link where you can submit them, and then that's it. Don't pay anybody, agencies. If you get scouted by an agency who's like, we really want to sign you, but you have to pay $2,000 up front, don't do it. If you are with a legitimate agency, obviously look it up. They won't charge you anything unless they want you to work with a really legitimate photographer who charges to test shoot. But besides that, they won't charge anything. So that's how you know that like they're legit. So yeah, that's one super easy way to do it. The second thing that you can do is you can go to an open call. If you are really close to a big city and the agencies that you want to go see, most of them will have their dates on the website, and you can just go during that time and go see them, and they will tell you right there like what they think, if they want to sign you or not. And so that's a little bit quicker. They'll take some Polaroids, they'll just bring a swimsuit, like they'll take some pictures. Also simple. Also, you don't have to pay anything. You don't really have to spend any money at all, because with modeling, this is a job, so you're going to be making money. It shouldn't be the opposite way around. And then once you are with an agency, then they'll set up all the test shoots and everything and send you on castings. When you go to the agency, either if you go to open call or if you submit your photos and they email you back and say, we want to meet with you, just make sure to be yourself and just don't be nervous, and you'll be fine. They'll ask to take a couple pictures of you in a swimsuit, and I know that can be nerve-wracking, but you'll be fine. And if you're meant to be at that agency, then you'll be with them. And if you're not, then it wasn't right for you. Okay, thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any more questions. That was just like the start of like getting into an agency. So, I mean, I could do more on this topic, or let me know if you don't want me to. Thanks, bye.